Jesus reigneth above.
Yes, Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all.
Jesus
reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Now Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Look, Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Look, Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above. I love Jesus, reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus, reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth all over our streets. The Lord reigneth all over our county. The Lord reigneth in our nation. The Lord reigneth all over our sectors. The Lord reigneth all over our finances. The Lord reigneth all over our families. The Lord reigneth all over our affairs. The Lord reigneth above all. Yes. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth, he reigneth, our Lord reigneth above all. Jesus reigneth above all. The Lord reigneth, yes, he reigneth, and Lord Jesus, he reigneth above all. Today is Thursday, the 31st, or the last day of October. I've been busy. I've not had much of a fresh air. And so coming to the end of the day, the Holy Spirit said, go out for a walk. And I stepped out when he said, and of course, there are families, children around, dressed in a Halloween costume. And that, so when I walk, sometimes I'm praying in the Holy Ghost. Sometimes just meditating, really. And returning after doing one straight walk, returning on myself, the Holy Spirit taught me this song. And he said, sing it, chant it as you traverse the streets. So I did. He told me the number of times I did. And you could sense the atmosphere. Though, I have to say, to be fair, not that many houses you could count. I think maybe five or so. Very few houses had the Halloween decorations outside the house. And that's, there were very few. And at one point, I heard a parent say to their child, let them go home now. They weren't having that much success. That means that knocked on doors and they have the response that they expected. So, wow, that's good, isn't it? Righteousness reigns. So the Holy Spirit taught this song and I sang it, singing it out. That the Lord Jesus, he reigns all over the street, all over our villages, our county, our nation, our various industries, sectors, families, individuals, The Lord Jesus reigns. He rules. He reigns. He rules. Hallelujah. Thank you, precious Holy Spirit of God, for this song.
Glory to God. Glory to Jesus. A man gave out millions as a motivational tool to get people to register to vote. I watched a video where he said it was not to get people to vote for a particular person, but for them to register to vote. People have risen to fight him for that reason. The Holy Spirit brought him to me several times in the last couple of days, and I did not know why until I heard the latest report. Then the Holy Spirit said to release these words, that those that have risen to fight against him for that reason, heart has failed forever. That ship sinks and they proceed no further in the name of the Lord Jesus. They'll just lose their monies for nothing. That's the word. He that has ear to hear, let them hear. You're fighting a lost battle. God has chosen to put his hand on him and to bless him for what he's doing.